A Hudson police officer jumps out of his car, shouting commands and pulling his gun. It leads to a long struggle in these woods, ends with the officer shooting the man in the head. Now the case drawing international attention.
Yeah, there's something wrong with this guy. He got out of the car.
Okay.
He's running wildly.
Sunday afternoon, Hudson police began searching for a man after a crash on the turnpike. Witnesses saw one driver run off into the woods. That led to this confrontation out of view of the patrol car camera.
Stop! Oh, shoot! Get down! Stop! Oh, shoot you! Get down!
After nearly a minute, about 10 seconds of silence, then the sounds of more struggling, and what sounds like six gunshots.
Meantime, Hudson City leaders avoiding new questions about the case, posting a video on YouTube.
So first of all, we'd like to offer sympathy and extend sympathy.
The city manager and police chief say they can't reveal much because state agents are investigating. Wednesday, the I-team tracked down the chief here, and he said the use of deadly force comes down to this.
No officer shall use deadly force unless it is in the protection of his life or the life of someone else. It's that simple.
I got a 3200 block.
Now, the State Bureau of Criminal Investigation piecing together what we don't see. We don't hear the officer refer to a weapon belonging to the suspect, but did he have one? And what made the man run from the accident? He'd come to Northeast Ohio from the United Arab Emirates to study law. Now, an international spotlight on his death at the hands of the law, partially captured on camera.